mind is the obvious question which customer examiners can ask is, where HTS can general NAFTA change and tariff classification rules be located? Where is it? Well, we have general note 12. We've been talking about general note 12 all along, right? General NAFTA change in tariff classification rules, notice, focus on the general, right? Because part 102 also deals with NAFTA, but it deals with the marketing rules. Chapter notes, well, chapter notes usually deal with rules for that particular chapter. It is the general notes that that apply provision after provision for various free trade agreements, for various trade agreements generally, and for rules applicable to classification, such as general note 3, for example. General note 12 is the general note specifically dedicated to NAFTA. Please keep that in mind and don't miss question such as this one when once it shows up on the customs broker.